Everybody around me see red. Everybody around me got one in the head. Shawty pulled up shooting, they fled. Shawty pulled up shooting, they were trying to fade.
Welcome back to another video with your man Youngin' Ape. We got Kodak Black. What I was about to say. The Lil Nas X comments. I did a reaction to Lil Nas X. And the fans ain't like that, so you know what I'm saying? You got Lil Nas X fans and everything like that. They be like, well, bro, you know what I'm saying? You're dissing gay people. You're homophobic. All that. I ain't homophobic, bro. It's literally a reaction video to his song. Only thing I said was, what is this? Y'all act like I dissed the man. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, you gay. You know what I'm saying? You gay. All that. I didn't say that. Only thing I said was just on the music video, what was going on in the music video. Yeah, like I got on here and I literally just said, yeah, Lil Nas X, he gay. Know what I'm saying? I don't like this dude. I didn't say that. I ain't even homophobic. You know what I'm saying? I literally said, you know what I'm saying? That's whatever that man do with his life. He making money. You know what I'm saying? Only thing I'm doing is reacting to a music video. Like any other YouTuber would, and have my opinions. My opinion, I meant, not opinion. I don't know what I just said. My opinion. This is not, you know what I'm saying, to. Only thing I'm trying to do, bro, is just react like any other YouTuber do. You know what I'm saying? That's the only thing I'm doing. I speak my mind. You know what I'm saying? I give you a real reaction. I don't get on here and I don't fake anything. For you new people that's coming to my videos, I don't fake anything. So therefore, we're going to clear this all up. And we're going to react to one of Kodak's old songs, you know what I'm saying? Kodak Black, Can I? We're going to vibe out. You can rap it. Hey, look, you can rap it, bro, but we just going to vibe out for right now, you know what I'm saying? Because I feel the need that we got to start back over because y'all sensitive, bro. Y'all sensitive for what reason? He ain't paying y'all no money to do this and do that, bro. I understand that you're a fan of him, but you got to understand I didn't disrespect him. I really didn't. Only thing I did was react to his music video. Now, I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm gonna give you my real opinion. I'm not gonna get on here and fake anything and be like, always. Because regardless of what I'm saying, it doesn't matter. You know what I'm saying? He's making money. That don't matter what I say. It's just my opinion on the music video. It probably not in your opinion, in your mind, you might be like, oh, it's a good music video. It might be, you know what I'm saying? This and that. But to me, I was just confused on what was going on. Like, you know what I'm saying? He was getting kissed and all that. But y'all is sensitive, so I really don't care. So we're just gonna get to the video. Simple as that. Yeah, man, it's that on, but hold on, it's an ad. For sure, man. So let's get into this, man. Y'all stop being sensitive, bro. I just listen to vibe out, man. Look, smoke your weed, whatever you got. Smoke your weed, smoke your blunt, man. Y'all cool out, y'all listen to this, you feel me? Listen to me with me.
Can I ball? Can I chill? Can I stunt? Would I live long enough to raise my son? Make something out of nothing. Nothing where I'm from. Can your boy do something?
I said, man, you going through anything, man. You going through anything, man. Do what you gotta do.
Money don't change your body.
Clear your mind, man. Smoke a little weed. Relax.
If I tell you how I feel, can I fuck? I gotta see if the pussy good before I cuff. I'm really in the field, so I need someone to hug. I'm out your life for real, so I be needing a little love.
Kodak Black forever gonna be the GOAT in my eyes. You feel me? So let's get into this, man. Like I said, man, you going through anything, man, just chill out, man. Go on, chill and relax.
Ain't no time to chill, ain't no time to fight. All my people wanted me to sit my ass down, but I've been on gold since I got off my behind. Everybody wanna shine.
Look, you gotta grind, bro, to get what you want. It ain't gonna happen overnight, bro. You gotta grind.
I'm putting in work. I done forgot that I was tired. Can I ball? Can I chill? Can I stunt? Would I live long enough to raise my son? Make something out of nothing. Nothing where I'm from. Can your boy do something productive for once? And once a nigga make it,
thing they wanna take. Money don't change, but it do drive you crazy.
Little nigga out the projects, they rooting for the baby. Even when you
smoke y'all blunt, man, get y'all mind right.
Can a nigga eating peas? You leeching for a crumb. Niggas ain't even showing you love where you from. Them people took my 40, so I'm about to go buy a pump. What the trolls roll up on me right now? Should I run?
Can I take you out to lunch?
Whole camera just cut off for some reason, don't know why, but we're gonna finish the song.
Hey, Charlotte telling me that she done. Lately she been telling
like I said,
me.
Man, you going through anything, bro? Your girlfriend cheated on you. Your homeboy betrayed you. Listen to this vibe.
I didn't have no guidance. Fuck a home run, your boy be running in houses. Robbing, conniving, wilding, and burglarizing. Can I ball? Can I chill? Can I stunt? Will I live long enough to raise my son? Make something out of nothing. Nothing where I'm from. Can your boy do something productive for once?
And once a nigga made it, they don't wanna take it. Money don't change it, but it do drive you crazy.
Little nigga out the projects, they rooting for the baby. Even when you showing love, they still gon' wanna hate you.
Like I said, man, hey. You going through anything, bro? Your girl cheated on you. Your homeboys betrayed you, bro. You know what I'm saying? You struggling, nigga. Just, you got to grind, bro. You really do. Ain't nothing out here easy, man. Always remember that. It ain't going to happen overnight either. You feel me? So, do what y'all got to do, man. Stay safe. Stay out the way. I'm out.